One, remain calm. Every crisis of faith is an opportunity for more faith. When God deals you an 11, you don't fold, you double down and always hit on a soft 16. That means you, Jews.
I beg your pardon, Pastor, but the last I looked outside, it seems to be you that's been dealt the weak hand. Jews rule! Nobody? Okay, tough church.
Hi, Principal Vagina, the name's real, possibly Scandinavian. I'm just gonna come out and make this pitch. The old gods are dead. All previous existing religions. All hail the one true God, the giant head in the sky.
They're all children of God!
Bob, I get it. But unless this can beat that, what have you done for me lately? So if you'll all excuse me, I'm going out onto the sidewalk, I'm dropping to my knees and pledging my eternal soul to the thing that literally controls the f***ing weather. Out of my way.
Okay, if sanity's been restored to this assembly, I'd like to talk about the cost of repairing our new organ. Sally, the plate, please.
Oh, this is my favorite part!